There are a lot of myths and misconceptions, innuendos and half-truths that are being peddled around that the vaccine, the COVID vaccine, has side effects that you may not get babies that a chip is being implanted on you that will affect you adversely. All those things have been there. Every new concept will come with a whole tail load of myths and half-truths. I've been a victim of COVID, and I was amongst the very first ones to go for COVID vaccine, the double dose. I would rather die out of the vaccine than COVID. And COVID is ravaging our country. And you need to go very far. Today, as I was coming, there was jam along all the way from Nairobi to wherever I came, to Mukurweini. What was happening? All those ones had red ribbons. It tells you they are going for a funeral. Currently, and Mr. ACC is here, can tell you, our capacity at Mukurweini Hospital, which is barely 16 bodies. Last week when we came for a body there, there were about 60 bodies. That tells you the kind of ravage COVID is visiting on the rural areas. There before we thought it was an urban disease, urban area disease, but now it has penetrated to our rural areas. And it's good I tell people that the COVID variant that is currently ravaging us is totally different from the original one. The other one, you could lose breath, panting and all. But this one, it just hits you, and the next thing, you drop dead. Or by the time you go to hospital, you have run out of oxygen. So we are requesting the county government, one, to ensure that the basic infrastructure in our hospital is there, and also the basic drugs. Because most of the people, I have two or three cases who died because of lack of oxygen. Oxygen is not a major thing. COVID, the first line of treatment is provision of oxygen. Can we have those ones? Oxygen in all those hospitals within Nyeri County? Can we also make sure that our basic drugs like painkillers and what have you are available? Otherwise, in terms of COVID vaccination, it works. In fact, from the data given by the ministry and from WHO, you can see even if you get COVID and you had a double dose of vaccination, the rate of mortality is quite low and the rate of recovery is quite high.